I love this burger. It's so delicious. Mm, one of the best burgers I've ever had. In my universe, this place closed 6 years ago. Mm, I don't know why. I really don't. Mm. You have money, right? I'm not very liquid right now.
Today marks the one-month anniversary since a deadly fusion explosion at Oscorp left multiple people dead, including, according to eyewitnesses, Spider-Man. A hole has been left in the heart of many citizens, with polls reflecting a general sense of powerlessness. Authorities are still investigating what caused the Oscorp explosion, but with scientists Kurt Connors and Peter Parker, the creators of the fusion generator, still missing, those answers are proving.
Thank you. devils. Sit at the table with devils. Devils. Drink from the cup of the devils. Devils. Sit at the table with devils.
Yes, these devils be savages. Slimmer than chance with the averages. Sinning on the low like you had a slick. Darkness make you disappear like a magic trick. Put up to the table, come down.
Osborne was a goddamn genius. I mean, I touched some nice stuff when I contracted for him. It really looks like he left all the cool toys in storage.
See, one, two. Wait, Robbie? What's she doing here?
Rocket, I can mop the shit out of this.
Cheer up, kid. Kid. Here, listen to me. Never be ashamed of doing what needs to be done to survive in this cold and cruel world we live in, all right? See this? You just saved your mom.
Mass, sketchy warehouse, firearms. Please tell me you're actual bad guys and I didn't just run four blocks and stop a music video shoot.
I already made that mistake today.
Then I think you'll be satisfied.
Let's be gentle, guys. It's the first time. Sorry, everybody. I'm still getting used to this.
You got this, Miles. You got this.
Woo! So on a scale of 1 to 10, I was scared.
What are you doing, kid? You're trying to fill some pretty big shoes there. You think since Spider-Man's dead, you can just run around here in a $20 costume? That tastes good. Go home!
Suit's $15.73, actually.
Did you make these? Robbie, please come back. Robbie! Get back here with the bag.
Who's the bag out? So confused. You got this. Oh my God.
Goddamn pigeons.
Some explaining to do, like, who's that walking mattress pad you're with, and why you're off an Oscar?
He goes by the Shocker, or something. Look, when the people you love get sick, that means money. You know I don't got that. But that stuff on the street is gonna get a lot of people hurt. And now I gotta fight my way out of this. So are you gonna help me, or be in my way?
Fight? Me being out here was a mistake. We need the police.
We could dead ass rip him apart and save our block easy, bro. Look, you get your gold stars for playing superhero, but we need to do actual work. And I'm gonna need you to choose, because he's here.
Yeah.
Thank you.